Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to another round of Slay the Spire. I am the AbyssManDaedalus, and we are here with the Watcher for another attempt for Ascension to level 4. So let's get going. Hello, Neo. Let's see. Yeah, I'm ready to lose all my gold. What did we get? Cloak clasp. That's an interesting item. I never would have gotten that before. So, with that in hand, we should probably avoid going to a shop. So, looks like this way is actually pretty good. So, let's go ahead and Vigilance for my strike. Class will give us the weakening block we need. Hit him twice. Cool. So it looks like we can really make a good team deck by using this, maybe. So the question is, what kind of deck should we be making? We did get frustrated, so we can start building up mantra. I guess we'll go for a mantra deck. So let's see here. Go ahead and vigilance. Then, and we'll gain the rest for our clasp. Sorry if I sound a bit soft. Yes, my throat isn't really feeling too well, so I'm trying my best not to disrupt it by shouting too loudly. So we'll just simply see how well that goes. And additional buff. Thank you. So let's grab follow up since that can give me more energy. Just go. Three strikes, call it a day. So, what's it? If we use the eruption, then let's actually go ahead and use vigilance, so that way we can go and use the. We can get the big eruption going. Like this. I'm somewhere near enough. Ow. Alright, finish it off. What if we had one more strike with that hand? Grab another prostrate. Is the gold worth it? I won't be having a shop for a while. Well, I guess it is. Come on, give me it. What if I do, by the way? Oh, the Hex Ghost. I guess it's actually pretty good if we lose some HP. So let's go ahead and upgrade the eruption so that way it's a one cost. Alright, Logger, let's do this. So we'll go ahead and suffer the weakness. Took it to half HP, that's good. Go ahead and fend up. Class will give us the winning. And he will try and beat us. We'll take him out. Good night. Okay. I am fine. Let's go ahead and just keep spending. Go ahead and upgrade our boss rates. Oh, that's nice. Some free upgrades. So let's see, what do you have here? Each combat income. That's not too bad, but I think we're actually going for a martial deck, so we're having devotion. I wish we could have brilliance, but whatever. Then we'll grab a power pot and continue on our way. Sure. Gain 100 gold. Don't really want to get cursed. So prostrate, and we'll just have to use the follow-up. Don't really want to lose too much of my health yet. Vigilance. Strike. Guess that's it. We need a good 10 plus. So he's going to retreat the next turn. So we'll activate our mantra. Oh, divinity stance. That's what I meant. Yeah, 650 is kind of good for us. This might take a while, so I can get devotion. Nice. Alright. Looking nice. Looking nice. Oof. That sucks. Unfortunately, we can't really fight back just yet, so we'll just try to follow up. Already getting out daces. Awesome. I guess with the daces filling up our deck when we draw them, we can get the necklace clasp. Fortunately, I don't really want to risk. Well, actually, we are facing the big guy, so I mean the Hexaghost. So I think it's actually kind of worth it. Strike once. Bit of a vigil. Alright. We'll go into our divinity stance next turn. So hopefully we'll get a big damage hand. That's not big damage. Good. That is the opposite of good. It's called extending the battle longer than I wanted to. There we go. Ah, yes, we're in luck. That's a nice one. I guess we'll purify a defend out. And we will split up. Go for... Let's go ahead and go for weapon one. That will deal even more damage. So, hey, free devotion. Might as well use one. When did I use the plated armor? I haven't used it yet. Oh well. Too much damage, but I don't really want to go into a prostrate. Big damage turn that one. So follow up. One straight second. And strike. Okay. Look at that. Looking good. Okay, so this. Yeah. Just had to win the back a lot. Finish him off. Exactly, have too many cards out created in combat. So I say that we don't really have the cards that Deus Ex Machina is needed, but we don't have anything that we should retain for a long time. So I guess Master Reality is probably our best bet. Never mind, I should have kept. You know what? Since we do have the clasp, I say the Runic Pyramid becomes pretty good now. So let's see. Looking at the elites. Let's see. Looks like. I see one pathway that gives me 3. Looking at any resting sites. I guess I only see a 2. One that can only give me 2, so. I guess we'll just go with that. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this power out of the way. Enter our vigilance. So I'll put the robot on. So. Yeah. Follow up. Then we will recast with potion. That's kind of unfortunate. Yeah, definitely pretty unfortunate. They'll negate the rest of it anyways. Alright, take it down. Okay, sounds of time. That's a good one. Sure, we'll take the jets. Alright, wash it. We vote ourselves. Spend. And we gain the best farm, the clasp, and the leather meat. Go ahead and use this to get it out of our hand. I guess we should use Jax, so that way we get that strength boost. So, let's go ahead and get Jax. Now with me, we just only have that. Sure. I just want to leave. So, yeah, let's go. We're going for the upgrade, so for the. Kinda wish we did have the establishment now. So let's go ahead and get Jax. Put up as much defense as we can. Our relics will do the rest of the work. Perfect. Now we pop. Use wag. Phew. Yeah. Talk to the hand is a good one. Master Reality is probably going to be important to upgrade, so that way we can just simply play it without any risk, without any... without really needing to worry about using it, I guess. So, let's go ahead and... so we get 12. Okay, should look good. That gives us all the defense that we need. Well, mostly. We'll lose one. So we'll use Talk to the Hand off him. Get ourselves jaxed. Start striking him. That's kind of annoying. So let's just go ahead and double the big defense here. Okay. Perfect. So we'll activate this just so we can get it out of our hands. Hit him with the lucky. And what do you get on our top? Follow. Yeah, I'm fine with it. Keep it. And we hit him. Oh, it's fine. Alright. shift, hit the sands, and catch him off. Hey, white beast statue. Go ahead and grab cut through. I mean, Demon Form is pretty nice, but it's definitely not a card that will actually not work in this kind of deck. Alright. Oh no, I'm a bit confused. Yeah, this is definitely a point where having cards that can, having establishment for in case we get confused, that's gonna be real nice. Yep, it's time to finish things. Thank you, Ragnar. Definitely not going to be using this. So I guess the only other one will be Perseverance. So I'll go ahead and upgrade another new card. Devotion. Thank you. Continue on that way. Alright. Yeah, this hand looks fine to me. Yeah, just set them with the strike. It'll still get enough defense because of our threat of needle. Yeah, might as well strike twice. Oof. Kinda sucks, and of course, the stupid Mr. Keeps. Alright, start showing our devotion. Alright. Well, I guess we might as well enter the rage state. Stop healing! So annoying. Well, I was really hoping, but it looks like... You know what? What's good? Psych. I wasn't risking anything in the first place. Hey, Flurry! Could actually become pretty useful for our deck. Alright. So, start drawing some devotion. Yeah, start picking up one. Need sick the teeth. That will give us plenty of block. Sure, that will fill up our hand. But we can always use our blessings plus the. So, let's go ahead and use our blessings. Go ahead and master this reality. So take this guy out. Then we go to Vigilance. Alright. Then we will enter Divinity. So, start with Flurry to follow up. Back along the road, finish things off. Guess we'll go for another flash rate. It's basically free mantra. It's actually, I basically can't use my hand in whatever order. I can't really do that, but come on, damn it! I need my vigilance. Vigilance is way too expensive. Okay, there. Just simply had to use a lot of potions for this. Frostrate, thank you. I'll happily build up my mantra. Alright. Perfect. Okay. It's gonna hurt, but in all due time, things will come to an understanding. Frustration. We'll go into a visual. And frustrate again, so that way they're on the cusp. Powerful than you can ever imagine. Divinity plus Ragnarok is so stupidly broken. It's just ridiculous. Oh, yeah. Something that we can use our, So, let's go ahead and grab Alpha, upgrade it, because of the Master of Reality. Maybe I can draw it. Well, too bad. The colors. Ooh, nice. That's it. That vigil. Don't exactly need perseverance too much. That's good. Alright, Jack's up. Continue praying. Damage we can do now, the better. Oh, that's not good. Let's go buff now. You got rid of a lot of our cards. But in the end, Ragnarok will take care of things. Sure, I'll take another one. Yeah, that's up to go ahead. Oh. We don't have any way to burn it off from our deck. Shit. Alright. I should get rid of that. Wag, let's do this. Oh my goodness. Our health. Where did our health go? Yeah, I'm waiting to lose it. Actually, I'm also waiting to lose Alpha too. So, once we hit that shop, we know what we're doing right now. I really do want to make it out. The Alpha Beta Omega build, but I don't think it's just going wrong for me. It's a fun concept, but just don't think it works. At least for me, anyways. Using the singing bowl. Get rid of Alpha. Too many win cons can be bad for your deck. Alright, looking good. Oh yeah, he needs Yeah, I definitely kind of wish that we took the establishment. Because that's a good card for us at this point. You could get like 3 Ragnaroks, huh? How epic would that be? Alright. Looking good. Definitely not the best hand ever to use. So I guess actually, let's just go ahead and wait it out then. If it's not a good hand to go into Divinity, then let's just wait it. We do have the ability to, so. Okay, looks a bit better. Okay. I mean, as long as we have Wagamoth, then it instantly starts getting a little bit better, so. Oh, it's Rafa. It's facing the time meter, so let's go ahead and rest up. I had a talk again. Unfortunately, we're stuck with the curse of the bell always being in our hand once we draw it. Isn't really needed for this deck. So let's go ahead and upgrade our new Ragnarok. Yeah, sure. Oh yeah, this chair. Let's just go ahead and use those. Let's go ahead and get rid of those two. And do a follow. Come on. Well, I guess it's good. Alright. Oh, I need good cards. You're already doing the big damage. You. Really? Didn't even finish one off. Okay, it's to calm. Finish this one off. On the traffic. We didn't use our There we go. The liquid memories we could just simply recall. Time to finish it off. Goodbye. Now we can fix. Let's just go with removing a card. what's good for us? I would say... I would say Perseverance, since we don't really keep it long enough. Let's go ahead and then switch out this for that. Okay. Looking good. Let's go ahead and upgrade our stats. Alright. Well, I place a bunch of jobs. Awesome. See what damage I can do. And let's just see what damage I can do. Too bad. Ow. Alright. I will finish off this one and go ahead and sanctity. Okay. Alright, let's finish this up. Another point that we don't really need to add new cards, so we can't just simply spam the living heck out of the single ball now that we have it. Alright, another one. Go ahead and start showing devotion. Got mantra to move in. Yeah, great. Go ahead and do this. Play those again. Well, that was a bit embarrassing. I guess I went a bit too fast for myself. Always a problem. Well, whatever. Managed to save it at least. Let's go ahead and base the gamblers for essence. And let's actually take a rest. Put ourselves back at full. Alright, I feel pretty confident now. Use everything! Okay, so I'm up top. And sanctity. I like how he has text for. Normally it's. But now it's just like, I like that. Shows some personality. Shows that there's a bit of a timeline, I guess. You can see. Oh. Okay, there we go.
this is definitely going to hurt you more than it's going to hurt me. Oh, it's going to hurt you a lot.
Double Ragnarok!
It's just ridiculous how overpowered Ragnarok was. Ragnarok plus the Divine Stance is. It's just simply redonkiness. 1068. Not bad, not bad. Level 5, let's go. Well, I hope you all enjoyed today's episode. If you did, make sure to hit that like button as well as comment down below. And hit that subscribe button because it's you guys and girls that make this channel alive. See ya!